time in less than 48 hours, a young woman has vanished from the streets of Manila. Ann Coleman, age 18, an American, was last seen leaving the Trinidad Hotel at 9:05 p.m. Police are warning young women to stay off the streets unless they are properly escorted. The government is investigating the rumor that the abductions are the work of a Hong Kong-based white slave ring. For more details, stay tuned to this station.
How would you like to be a white slave, honey?
Show me where to join.
Yeah, well, just peel me a grape, and I might do it.
Hey, Claire, are you coming?
Hold your horses, sailor. I'm coming.
I got a taxi ticking out here.
Yeah, but that's not all you've got ticking out there. What are you doing? Playing some kind of game? Right, I told you that I'd be...
Any boyfriends?
Hundreds.
Hundreds.
Seven girls in a month, all young, attractive, no motive, no clues, no ransom notes, nobody. But plenty of ulcers.
Hey, can I go? My leave was up an hour ago. The shore patrol's gonna be looking for me.
Francisco, that's another oar. I don't like either ors.
But it's true. Either we love each other and get married, or not at all, if that's simple.
You're not making any sense.
You love someone and you want to marry them.
You've married everybody that you love.
I only asked once before, and this is different.
I know. I just don't want to be married. Not now.
Not to me.
Francisco, if I ever decide to get married, you're the only person I would even consider marrying.
Laura,
No, no, no pressure. It can happen in Tokyo, in Honolulu, San Francisco, Tuesday, Wednesday. But when I am ready, I'll holler, Francisco.
And if I am not there?
I'll cry a lot.
Oh!
What is this? Where are we?
I don't know. We mustn't let them know that we're afraid of them.
Hello.
Do you know where we are?
Beats me.
How long have you been here?
3 nights. This is Bonnie, Virgin Queen of the Acme Computer Company. I'm Claire.
Laura. Anne.
What do they want?
I think we're getting a free ticket to Hong Kong.
Don't say that.
Honey, there are worse things. My aunt was a hooker. She had a great life. Silk sheets, terrific clothes, the works.
Oh, wouldn't.
Things could be worse, honey. If you can make a buck and not even leave your bedroom, you've really got it. Oh, my God, look at that.
Is this when the white slavery starts?
It's okay. I'm fine.
just a little cut. It's fine. It's nothing. It's okay.
Seek the guidance of Raoul.
Jesus.
Wanted in the inner chapel.
You have made the preparations.
All is ready.
And you have been with them?
Yes.
She does bear the divine likeness.
Yes. I've seen her at the bath with the others. There's a special quality about her.
Raoul knows. And Raoul will decide.
Oh, yes. This is really beautiful.
Of our seed, father of our immortality, bring us the truth across the centuries. Has she been sent to us? What is her name? Tell us her name.
Do you think they're eunuchs?
Oh, Claire.
No, I mean, like, you know, in the old days when they used to take these guys and they put them in there.
Hi.
Wait, Claire, wait.
Seems fine.
What do we got to lose?
You know, these freaky folks have eyes for you.
That's true, Laura.
I picked up on that.
You think that's good?
I don't know.
The girl most likely to be sacrificed to a pagan god.
Oh, well, think of the honor of it, honey.
Claire!
I don't mind.
Listen, honey, I've been in worse situations than this. Now, I don't know what these people want. But if anyone gives me a bed this comfortable, can't be all that bad. Hey, listen, I was only kidding about that human sacrifice.
I'll just consider it an honor.
Are you afraid?
I am afraid.
Only a fool would not fear the unfamiliar.
What are you going to do with me and my friends?
Friends? It was understood that you were unknown to each other.
You make friends quickly when you share a cell.
Unlike most creatures, you need never be imprisoned.
Do you mean I'm free to go?
You will be free to choose.
Is she?
Don't you know?
I'm afraid I do. It's me.
I painted it some while ago.
How?
she was traced by my hand, an image out of my mind. Through Raoum, I have seen you clearly, years before you came.
I thought you were civilized.
We are civilized, and that takes time. Stay with us. Learn our ways.
I'm not free to go.
For the time? No.
It has been kept in readiness for a long time. Is it familiar?
No. Why am I not with the other girls?
It is your place now.
It will not save you from growing old like me. The curse of Raoum is on all of us. The price is too much for anyone to pay. Go to sleep, beautiful one. I was once like you, not many months ago, remember. Beware of Raoum. She will take it from you. Beware.
Night.
Me too. What's that strange singing?
They're devil worshippers. I've heard the legends.
What are you talking about?
I've heard the legends about these tribes in the jungle.
Oh, you're crazy.
Well, what is that pit we saw with all those bodies? Then that scream we heard. And what's happened to Laura?
She'll do all right for herself. I wouldn't worry about her. Her kind always does.
I thought my dreams were bad. Being awake seems worse.
Died 500 years ago.
We go now.
Of course. Is something wrong?
Why were all those people staring at me?
You were the guest of honor.
And the girl in the blonde wig. What does she mean?
Legend.
This place is frightening to me.
It is strange to you.
Strange. It's completely different from my world.
I can't remember being anywhere else.
Really? That's strange. You seem so,
Civilized?
Yes, civilized. Worldly? Sophisticated?
I will take you to your quarters.
This on immediately.
Where's Laura?
You will see your friend soon enough. Quickly.
I can't wear this.
I don't think we have a choice.
Put this on. They will come for you presently.
Are you the...
Drink.
What is it?
Drink. Pass it on.
We have all waited for this moment.
Are you Ranu?
Yes. I am Ranu. Somehow I expected someone older. Did I say something wrong?
You are very beautiful. Baru has told me so much about you. We must go. Paying tribute to Raum. Raum will keep us young forever. The leaf can heal all. And its essence, mixed with the blood of a young girl in her prime, can produce an elixir, a potion that gives eternal life to the chosen. Raum chooses the superior ones. The others must return to the earth to be born again. That blood is precious to us. It is our celebration of life. It is our tribute to Raum. It has been written that one would come and lead us to a new way. Our long wait is over, and you have come to join us at last. Drink. Drink in eternal life. You are not prepared.
I don't wish to offend. I didn't ask to be brought here. I can't.
The choice is not yours. You have been offered youth and beauty forever. All your needs will be taken care of here. People have sold their souls to the devil for less than that.
Would I be any different? To drink the blood of my friend? To sap away her life so that I might live?
Raum chooses. It is an honor for all to serve.
It's madness. It's insane. And what do you do with the chosen, with those honored few when you're finished with them, when there isn't a drop of blood left in them?
You speak of matters you know nothing about. However, it may be good for you to see what does happen to those who are not chosen. It might change your mind. Baru, have a word with her first, so the trip may not prove necessary.
Baru, let me be with my friends.
You will die with them.
I hope not.
No one can help you.
Please, Baru, let me be with my friends.
It is not so simple, Laura. You are part of the prophecy.
No, you don't make sense.
Life revolves toward the eternal. Nature builds and destroys in search of what can live forever. Please, come drink.
People on the altars. Ones who aren't blessed with this eternal life nonsense, as you call it.
What? Sick, twisted bodies sucked dry.
Laura, these people have fulfilled themselves. Their life force flows within us forever. That's their contribution. I want you to share in this with us. I want you to know the joy of living forever without the fear of death.
In God's name, how can you find joy crippling and abusing people so that you can live?
You don't understand, Laura.
Oh, I understand. I understand.
Listen to me, please. We have the wisdom of the ages, Laura. That's part of our gift. And through Raum, we've evolved beyond nature. We've combined this wisdom with the vitality and beauty of youth. Oh, Laura, don't you see? We must isolate the others. Our existence is the worship of beauty. Their presence, their ugliness, would only be an intrusion.
No. No, Baru. Can't you see? Look into yourself. You're worshiping yourself at the expense of others. That's ugliness. That's evil.
Perhaps, in time, you will understand that our every action is guided by the divine wisdom of Raum.
No! No. You can't believe that.
I know this. The community that survives does so by the light of superior people. We are they.
The chosen.
I want to see Ranu. If I am not free to go home, I do not choose your eternal youth. I only want to ask you one thing. Let me be with my friends. I cannot give you what you want. I will not join you. I may be your victim. I may be your prisoner. But I will never join you. Never. You leave her alone! Guard!
In heaven, give us this day our daily bread and forgive us our trespasses.
Would you cut out that religious mumbo jumbo?
Leave her alone. It helps her.
I don't want any crap from you, Miss Teenage America.
What do you think's happened to Laura?
Oh, well, you saw her. She has clothes and she has Prince Charming. I just wouldn't worry about her at all.
Oh. Are you all right?
It's okay. It's all right. What about you? What did they do to you?
It's all right. It's all right. Those leaves that they put on it stopped the bleeding. It felt a little funny when they did it, but it just feels strange now.
We've got to get out of here.
Why didn't they do it to you?
They want me to join them. They claim they live forever.
Why you?
There's this old painting. It looks like me. They mix the blood with some sort of a potion or something.
Listen, do you think they'd like to have me instead?
Claire, you haven't heard one word I'm saying. This place is evil. It's voodoo here. We have to get out of here.
But how?
I don't know. This whole place is just a maze. Passageways and...
There is a way.
You will help us?
You are not afraid.
Anything's better than this.
Then come with me. There are many passageways, many.
Wait a minute. I don't think I want to leave.
Oh, good God, Claire.
I'm very comfortable here.
You may be comfortable here, but you will also die.
Please, Claire, come with us.
All right. Story of my life. One night stands.
There. I can go no farther.
But you must go with us.
No. They've made me too old, but you have time. Go to watch the hills away from the mountains.
Thank you, Eva.
Girl,
I'm not crazy. We've been by this spot before.
Are you sure?
Oh, I'm not sure. Everything looks alike. We should have stayed back there.
Oh, they're not going to feel that way when they catch up with us. Come on. Come on.
How did you know that snake was going to go away?
I didn't. It's either that or you taking it off of the foot.
Sweetie, you're all right. Come on, we've got to keep going.
One cool chick.
What have we got to lose?
You're learning, kid. You're learning.
Oh, eh, alam mo naman ang ating kagulian. Kaya tanggapin sila
mong usay. Do you understand what they're saying? No, I've never heard that dialect before.
The way to Manila? Manila?
Tulog?
I think she's telling us to get some rest.
Good idea.
Lie back, relax. Relax. Help! Somebody help!
gonna go get help. Gonna get help.
My impulse was to let you escape. Maybe I should have.
But you couldn't.
No. I'm wondering. Why? I could run to someone once, my arms outstretched, all smiles, yearning, giving, wanting, laughing. Now I don't know what I feel, or if I feel I'm dust.
You're being romantic.
There's a fine old word.
What a time.
Yes, I know. Holla. Why are we going through here?
I've been told to take you through Orlick.
Away his life, his immortality. Fetch me the guards. Bring them to me in my chamber.
wanted in the observatory at once. I'll remain here until your replacements arrive. Go.
End up like that old hag getting eaten up by rats.
Claire, you can't stay here.
Why not? I want to live forever. I think you're nuts to turn it down. Well, I'm pretty, and I've got a good body. They'll take me. I'm staying, and you're not going to screw it up for me.
You're not going anywhere.
Get out of my way. All my life, people have been telling me what to do.
It will be morning soon. We must take advantage of the darkness. Quickly.
Baru cannot get beyond the ring of age. But we must stop the others. Go.
Quickly.
Go find them and bring them back. But do not go beyond the ring of age. If you must, guard, you go on from there. Go.
There's only one way through the jungle, and the others know it as well as I. Now, our only chance is to keep ahead of them. Please, we must go on. Come.
Go on.
Is there anything I can do?
It's too late. Do not hold on to me. I will not hold on to you. Punishment and my reward. Come as far as we can go.
Thank you. help me.
Out of that place. Listen, miss. I don't really know what happened to the girl, but there's no way up or down from that mountain.
No, we were up there.
Not only that. You go 50 feet right now.
And
you get chewed up by poisonous snakes. They're crawling all over the place.
If this is the mountain she's telling us about, there's absolutely nothing down there.
Okay, men. You better come down now. Sorry, men. There's nothing there.
There.